Samantha Markle did what she does best on Wednesday and spent the better part of the afternoon trashing her half-sister Meghan on social media. It was a story in People that drew the ire of Samantha this time, with the magazine publishing a story that fawned over Prince Harry's wife and featured interviews from five of Markle's friends. Those friends were not identified, however, in this story, and instead identified as longtime friend, former colleague, close confidant, Louisiana friend, and former co-star. "We want to stand up against the global bullying we are seeing and speak the truth about our friend," said Markle's mystery mates, who spoke on the condition of anonymity to protect the private friendship they hold dear. Samantha was quick to give her recap of the story on Twitter, kicking things off with a post that read, "Hashtag People Magazine, this article is total bulls. There are plenty of text messages and receipts to prove otherwise. Stop the PR crap. Hashtag fake news." Samantha responded to a few tweets after launching that first grenade, stating that Markle's fan club was comprised of PR people before attacking the validity of the people interviewed for the story. "Sources say" means imaginary sources, wrote Samantha. There was a few memes that followed, including one that read "Truth wins" and a gif of a woman declaring, "She has a disease. It's called lie-abetes." Another meme read, "When a narcissist has lost control over you, they try to control how others see you." She later responded to her own post, writing, "And if the narcissist is wealthy, they pay very expensive PR teams to change the way people see you." Those comments seemed to be references to Markle's fractured relationship with her father. Earlier this week, Samantha had addressed that fraught relationship, as she often does, by writing, "I don't think people understand. Dad gave her everything and was amazing and very nurturing to her all the way up until she announced the engagement. She is the one who turned for no reason. There should be a new diagnosis called to think I'm too good for every aneitis." She also posted her weekly reminder that she has always been outspoken and was not capitalizing on her sister's fame, declaring, "Oh, and by the way, this is to all of the negative people who suggest that I just became outspoken because my sister became royal. I worked in hashtag radio for several years and my favorite thing was water cooler talk. I love the controversial thing to provoke thought." On that day, the controversial thing was Markle's trip to provide lunches for sex workers, which included a banana with an inspirational message. "Honestly, I looked at this and I think this is what she meant it to be, but some money accompanying it would have been nice and the world thinks it's phallic, but I don't think it was intended that way," wrote Samantha. She then noted, "If she can say you are strong, you are brave, you are special on a banana to a sex worker, she can say you are strong, you are wonderful, and you are special and I love you on a banana. To our father. Just my humble opinion."